Yes, guys, then I'm back. We made, 50,000 plus euros on our bales. As you can see over here, we only have 2 silage bales left. I decided to keep them because we are going to need them to feed our cows. As from our cows, I bought 2 more, I think. No. I mean, did I buy, bought 4 more, as you can see. Let's see, go here, animals. Yeah, we bought 7 the first time and now we have 11, and we will get another animal in 62 hours. It looks like the cows are good for now. We need to clean their feeding area. We can do that. We can do that now. But as you know, I am a guy that can never decide, and I have decided to buy 2 new tippers, the AgroLiner. That can transport 21,000 liters of anything, just because I want to sell out our crops. I figured that's another way to make some money. So I will buy, and we will keep them white. Well, white tires. There, he will buy 1 and 2 of those. We of course have this tipper as well. I'm not sure, maybe we'll sell this one. I'm not sure yet. What we will do is we will get our ultra tractor to go fetch our new trailers, but on the way there we will clean for our cows. You can see I kept the straw bales because we really don't get too much money for them, and we soon have a completely new field that we can sell. So, come on. Here we go. So we will go and pick up our new trailers, and we will start selling our crops. You can see I wind road this field while we were away. We will collect it, make them into bales. These cows are so messy. Craziest thing is, I don't think I can tip the feed here. Or can I? Are the cows happy now? Cleanliness 0. Maybe take some time. I think it's quite strong. Yeah, there it is. That didn't work too well. I think it's quite strange that we I think it's quite strange that we feed the cows on the other side of the farm and they only spill here. Let's see. Can we dump it back in? Here we go. And now the cows should be more happy. Yay! Cleanliness 100%. So let's go fetch those trailers. Cows actually gives us over 5,000 euros every night. I feel that is very good to just be 11 cows. So now we can actually buy one cow per night. And that's quite nice. Hopefully the cows can help us cover our running costs soon, so we can start making some money every day, not just losing money to the loans and number two. And I'm not a very good backer with these trailers, so we will try just take the first one again. That's the opposite way of what we needed to go. I really suck at backing up. Doesn't look too bad. Great success. So let's drive back to the farm and collect some grain and sell some grain. And I think that will conclude this episode. After we have sold the grain, it takes a lot of time, and the episodes have a tendency to become quite much longer than I like them to be. Let's see. Let's overtake some cars. And I can't remember how to take off the covers on these trailers, so we will go like this. And first trailer, okay, there. And start filling. We have a lot of wheat. And the next trailer. Let's continue filling the wheat. Oh, I really need to clean her soon. There we go. Now let's figure out where to sell it. Let's see your prices. This is wheat, and the best price is by far at the transport company. There. You can see the transport company is highlighted. Where's the best way to? I think we have a shortcut actually. If we drive here, I think this is a shortcut over the little bridge. I am not sure if this bridge was meant to be driven on by this huge equipment, but anyway, it worked. Didn't fall into the river. I like this, it's matching equipment and it's good. So down there is where we can eventually have our pigs. For now, we give it our cows. Green and green. Here you can see the transport company is highlighted. Take to the left. Wondering how much money we will get for this wheat. Are we going to? Well, let's try. I need to take a big turn. Does this work? Yeah, it does. Just barely, though. Alright, so here we are at the transport company. Let's unload. And what? Ah, maybe I need to send send off the train. Let's take this out as well. So I think they use my trailers to fill up the train, and then I kind of need to send it off or something. If we go here and do anything here? Huh. Hello. I hope I didn't just give everything to charity. Hello. Hello. Okay, so we just sold all of our grain or our wheat. Oops, that would have hurt. We sold all our wheat, or we didn't sell it, we just gave it away, I think. And now we're stuck. Oh, I don't think we're supposed to go there. So there is an information panel here, but for some reason we don't get any information at all. There! Oh! Okay, but we still didn't get any. Why didn't I get some cash? Well, I think that's a question for another episode. I feel kind of angry now. Alright, we sold all of our grain for no money at all, I think. Unless it takes some extra time for the train to go sell it, or I really don't know. Looks like it's something to Google. Again, thank you for watching me playing Farming Simulator. I hope you liked it. We made some cash, we spent some cash, and we gave away a couple of hours worth of work. So, thank you again for watching, and I see you back at the farm. Bye.